In this video, we'll explain how your PIXMA MG3022 printer may lose network communication with your Mac. We'll also show you the steps needed to restore the connection using the Easy Wireless Connect method. This video is for users who have previously connected their printer to a network and are currently experiencing issues with printing and scanning. If this is your first time connecting your printer to the network, click the card in the upper right-hand corner to view our video for new printer setup. In most cases, communication issues can be easily resolved by following these steps. First, turn off your Mac. Then, power off the printer. Next, power off your router. Check your router's manual for more information. Wait approximately 10 seconds, then power on the router, printer, and Mac in this order. Power cycling your Mac, router, and printer can often restore communication with your home network. However, if you're still not able to print or scan, then the next step is to check your router settings. Most often, this means your router's name, password, or other settings were changed. For more information about your router settings, please refer to your router's manual. If your router settings have not changed, check for hardware changes. If you've recently purchased a new router or replaced your printer, we may need to restore communication with your network. If the router settings or the hardware has changed, we'll need to reinstall the software to reconnect the printer to the network. Let's get started. Before connecting your printer to the network, confirm that your wireless router is available and properly set up. Also, verify that your Mac is connected to the network. Next, make sure your printer is plugged in and turned on. The green light next to the power button will be lit when the printer is on. Now, check if the blue Wi-Fi light on your printer is blinking. If the light is steady or off, press and hold the Wi-Fi button until the light begins to flash. Next, press the color button. Press the wireless button repeatedly until only the network light is lit. Then, press the color button. The Wi-Fi light should be flashing quickly, and the on light should be lit. Next, let's remove the printer that is currently installed on your Mac. Click the Apple icon in the upper left-hand corner of your screen. Click System Preferences. Click Printers and Scanners. You will see your MG3000 series printer listed on the left-hand side of the Printers and Scanners box. Select your printer. Now, click the minus sign at the bottom of the list. Click Delete Printer to confirm. Now, let's reinstall the software. On your Mac, download the installation files from the Canon website by visiting ij.start.canon. Follow these links to download the software for your printer. Open the downloaded file on your Mac to get started. Click Open to start the installation process. Click Next. When prompted, enter the administrator name and password you used to set up your Mac, and then click Install Helper. Click on Start Setup. The installation program will attempt to acquire information about the latest drivers and software updates. This may take several minutes. Select your place of residence and click Next. The license agreement screen will be displayed. Read the agreement, and if you agree to the terms, click Yes to continue with the installation. An extended survey program screen will appear. This optional program is used for the development and marketing of Canon products so they will better meet our customers' needs. If you agree to participate in the extended survey program, click Agree. If you click Do Not Agree, the extended survey program will not be installed. The Check the Connection Method screen will appear. Click Yes. The network connection is temporarily disabled during setup. This may take several minutes. A box will appear asking for access to the Wi-Fi password in your keychain. If you didn't save your password to your keychain, you'll need to enter it to continue. Click Allow to proceed. When you see the connection completed screen, click Next. Now, the drivers will be installed. This may take several minutes. When the Add Printer box appears, click Add Printer. Highlight your printer from the list. Be sure to select the printer listed with Bonjour Multifunction in the Kind column. Also, make sure that the Canon MG3000 series is listed in the Use drop-down menu. Then, click Add. Once the printer is added, click Next. Now, the printhead alignment screen will be displayed. Load plain paper into the printer. Then, click Execute to start the printhead alignment and follow any on-screen instructions. When the process is complete, click Next. Now, the test print window is displayed. If you would like to make a test print, click Start. After test printing, click Next. You can skip test printing by simply clicking Next. Your printer is now connected to your computer. Now, the software will be installed. Click Next. A list of applications will appear. Select IJ Scan Utility and click Next. The software will now be installed. This may take several minutes. On the Mobile Device Information screen, click Next. On the User Registration screen, click Skip. When this screen appears, click Exit to complete the installation. Congratulations! You have reconnected your Canon PIXMA printer to a Mac using the Easy Wireless Connect method. If you wish to reconnect your printer to another device, such as an iOS device, Android device, or Windows PC, please click the appropriate link in the description below this video. Thank you for watching.